Welcome back. We covered a lot of features in the last video. And in this video, I want to show you three ways WPForms can help you save time and grow your business when you're creating a form. So today we'll look at conditional logic, smart tags, and form styles, and how they can help improve your form completion rates. So if you're ready, let's get going. To show you how all this works, let's create a quote form for a digital marketing agency. And I'll show you how all of these features work. The first thing we want to look at is the conditional logic that you can do in three different areas of the form. First, you can add conditional logic on the form fields themselves. So if someone chooses social media as the type of work that they need from us up here, then I'll add an extra field asking for more information below it. And now when someone comes to fill out the form, they'll only see this extra field if social media management is selected. Then we'll create conditional notification, and that means a different person will get an email based on what the user fills out. So for example, on my budget question, if they pick the largest budget, then I want to send an email to my top salesperson to handle it. So I'll just create the conditional notification here, and that way they only get the quotes that they need to work on. And finally, we'll create conditional form confirmation based on their selections. For example, we'll create a different response for the different types of quotes that they're getting. So I'll create a different response for the social media management and one for the web development. So those are really powerful ways to personalize the form based on how they fill it out. The next great feature is you'll want to leverage smart tags. Smart tags are just bits of code that have information tied to them. For instance, this is our notification that we'll get when a user fills out our form. And all of these items in curly brackets are smart tags. You can find smart tags by clicking anywhere you see this, and we can use them in a few different ways. First, you can pre-fill a form using a smart tag, and that just makes it easier for the user when they're filling out the form. Next, I can add a hidden field that the user doesn't see, and I can select the referring URL smart tag so I'll know what page they were on just before they clicked on the form to fill it out. So smart tags let us add relevant information on forms and notifications very easily. Now let's look at form styles. These are the features that make any form look good. First, we can create different form field layouts to improve user experience. Next, we can create multiple choice questions or polls using just images. This is perfect for product selection, poll options with visual answers, or just adding imagery to your quote forms. And then once we're done with the form and the form layout, we can choose the form pages add-on that creates a beautiful standalone distraction-free form page that encourages them to complete the form. And finally, we can make it even more visually stunning by turning on the conversational form feature that asks the questions one at a time and really mimics a face-to-face conversation. Those are three powerful ways to help grow your business. Make sure you add these features to the form you created. And if you have any questions, you can check out our helpful documentation area or just hit the reply to the email we sent. The WP Forms team is here for you and we're happy to help.